Hello students, welcome you once again. Today I am going to teach you science for class 4. In our previous class, we are doing the exercise of chapter 2, teeth and microbes. We will continue with the question answer of the exercise of this chapter. Let me start. We are doing the long answer. We will do today long answer question. Question number 1 and 2. Let me start. First of all, let me read out the question, long answer question. Describe the structure of a tooth. Let me write the question. Question number 1, describe the structure of a tooth. Let me start the answer. A tooth has two parts. These are the main two parts. Crown and root. The part of the tooth that we can see and above the gum is crown, and the part inside the gum and the part inside the gum which we cannot see is root. The outside white covering of the tooth is called enamel. It forms the crown of the teeth. The layer inside the enamel that forms the main hard part of the tooth is called dentine. The center of a tooth is called pulp. It lies inside the dentine. It is soft and has blood vessels and nerves. The soft gums hold our teeth tightly. The soft gums hold our teeth tightly at their place. So this is your answer for this question. Describe the structure of a tooth. Let me read it out. A tooth has two parts, crown and root. The part of the tooth that we can see and above the gum is crown, and the part inside the gum which we cannot see is root. The outside white covering of the tooth is called enamel. It forms the crown of the teeth. The layer inside the enamel that forms the main hard part of the tooth is called dentine. The center of a tooth is called pulp. It lies inside the dentine. It is soft and has blood vessels and nerves. The soft gums hold our teeth tightly at their place. So students, today after this question, we'll continue with the next question in the next class. Thank you.